Thurman unfortunately passed away last year, and this show is about Thurman. This show is about giving respect that he deserves and his family. They believed in Bucyrus. They came here, and not a lot of people would invest the money that Thurman did. But as people come from Columbus, they drive by this dealership and they go to the lake. The lake's a very big draw. And what better thing to say, you know, somebody spent that kind of money investing it and redoing this dealership. Bucyrus must be a place that's worth it, you know, and I think it added some, brought in some more business. I really do.